What's up, guys? Let's take a look at this swing pattern that you can play with your brushes. The left hand plays the circular motions and the right hand plays the skips. So you've got the hands crossing over each other. The pattern is 1, 2, and 3, 4 and 1, 2, and 3, 4 and. Let's take another look. And up to speed.